In this guide, I will show you how can you contact the seller on Shein. So first up, you need to log in into your account, and after that you need to go here on the profile tab and press my orders tab. As you can see right now, I don't have any active orders, but if you can have, you will be able to see on every order that you made a button like contact seller. You need to press that button, and after that message the seller, and that's it. Hope that this video